Rafaela Klinger died after a single car crash. Deputies say just before 11 o'clock this morning, Klinger was driving west on East Ore Branch Road. They say that she hit a tree. Medics pronounced Klinger dead at the scene. The exact cause of the crash is still under investigation.